Hi guys, it's me, Yaelano. Today I'm teaching you how to draw a marine animal, such as dolphin and a whale shark. So let's start by a dolphin. So we just gotta do a bottlenose dolphin. Then let's start with its head. Draw its head like a bottle. There. A tip of a bottle. Or below the cover. Draw something like this and a beak. Or the beak. The dolphin. Actually, the lower beak should be longer than in its upper beak. Then we just need to put this like upwards and draw its fins there. Then its fins are flippers. Then its tail is not like a whale shark's tail or sharks or fish's tail. Its tail is flaps like this, not like this. Cause its tail's like this, not like this. So we're just gonna do this. Then draw a fin. Make a small here. Then there. Now let's draw its eye. There. So I named this dolphin of mine Mulbore. Mulbore. Here are my signature. Then in the back, let's draw a whale shark. I have actually a book about sharks, right here. Sharks. I studied about them since just this year. It says some whale shark in the Philippines can find me in Cebu. Yeah, actually I go there in Cebu and go to the municipality again. Yeah, or the place of Oslob. There's little sharks there. Or beach. So, yep. Let's draw a shark. First, we're gonna draw like a line that is a little bit curvy. Then, curvy. A little bit straight. There. Fins or flippers. Top of fins. I know it's blurry, it's just because of my gadgets, so yeah. There. Rodman. Us? Actually, his eyes can't be seen, but I just want to put that each D is like a vampire, but small. But then let's draw its tail. Then sharps. Here, it says in the book, like here, I gotta find the page, sharks, dog, here, shark gallery, whale shark page, so, 45, let's find page. 45, so page 33, 39, 45, so here, it's in the picture, point sharks and lower tail, and there the eyes, then there, the flippers, and the small can't really be seen, so yeah. And there, let's continue the video. And here, it says that the detail should be big here. Draw some lines. Then it's in the picture that should be a little bit blue here, a dark blue, then white or gray in here, then it has a little bit of white spotted. So yeah, we're done and